If you have a sensitive stomach, you might want to look away. The Smithsonian Channel is cooking up some interesting dishes on its new show, Bug Bites.
Oh, it's right there. Okay, KTLA's Dayna Devon chatted with one of the show's chefs and got a chance to try some of the delicacies in tonight's entertainment report. Enjoy.
Hi, everyone. So Doug is off tonight, and they asked me to fill in. And of course, tonight's assignment, eating bugs. Take a look. Why don't you tell me how you first got involved with cooking insects?
80% of the world's cultures eat bugs. So we're kind of the weirdos to be in that 20% that look down our noses at this.
Right.
It's a great food source. It's rich in vitamins and minerals.
Protein.
Protein, omega-3 fatty acids.
Tell us a little bit about what we have here today.
Oh, absolutely. Let's start with this one right here. These are wax worms, these little fellows
they
right here.
They certainly are.
These are ants on a log.
They literally are.
Tarantulas do have venom. They have little, if you look at them closely, they have little fangs.
So when you're at home, do you have big bags of crickets lying around? Do you like skewer up like a spider?
You know, I love these little guys. These are these Mexican grasshoppers called chapulines.
Mm-hmm.
And these are sold in markets all over Oaxaca, Mexico. Wild harvested grasshoppers from Oaxaca, Mexico. They roast them and they season them with chili and lime. So these are actually a mildly adobo flavored grasshopper.
I'm trying to find a small one. Hold on, I gotta be very selective here.
Okay. All right. Bug appetit.
Bug appetit!
Here
okay,
go.
Think pasta. Think rice.
I like it.
Okay, I don't know if I can eat a whole egg, but a leg can...
Well, eat a segment of a leg. How's that?
I might be honest. I'm seriously, I think this might be the hardest thing I've ever had to do in my life. I'm not kidding.
All right.
This might be the hardest thing I have ever had to do. I hate spiders. I hate spiders. Oh.
All right. You know, I say eat them to beat them.
Bug Bites is now streaming on SmithsonianChannel.com and Smithsonian Earth. With your entertainment report, I'm Dayna Devon, KTLA 5.
There's no editing around that. She really did.
You know, this is the thing, is that I walked over here at KTLA. There's food always out, you know? And I walk by and I see the tortilla chips.
Yeah.
And I was like, oh. And then I saw the spider.
Spider.
And I was like, is that a tarantula?
Yeah.
I think Vera ate some of it, too.
There are too many better alternatives.
You can go on our Instagram, Vera's, and see it.
You saw it here as well.
As well. No, I can't.
Courage, Dayna. Coming up, her.